You want me looking at the camera or you want me looking at you?
You can look at the camera. All right. Start by saying your first and last name and the city you're coming from.
My name is Marcus Cedarstrom. I'm coming from Madison, Wisconsin. Being here in Williamson has been a really amazing experience. It's been interesting to see a city that's working so hard to kind of improve upon itself, to build on its successes, to recognize the failures of the past, but also the opportunities of the past.
There is a place on God's creation, a place of beauty beyond compare. And some people say it's almost heaven. Look for me. You'll find me there. You can find me on the highest mountain. You can find me in a black coal mine. I can be found in a deep dark hollow, and the wind blows through the lonesome pine. My home in mountain people, my spirit flowing through their veins, my soul living with them forever. Appalachia is my name. For many years I've roamed these mountains. My life is older than the tree. You can hear my voice in the mountain music. You can hear me whisper in the mountain breeze.
This has been a pretty eye-opening experience out here.
Before coming to Williamson, I thought that I'm coming to the middle of nowhere, and now that I'm here, I can say I'm in the center of the world. So everyone here has been so inviting.
So we met local producers of honey. We met teachers.
You don't meet people every day who are willing to share their experiences with you.
I really love being in a place where hope is a really prominent feeling.
We went to different communities and I did admire what they are doing.
They're so proud of what they're doing. The sense of achievement that they emanated while they were talking. They were so forthcoming in what they wanted to show us.
And like any small town and rural areas, there are issues that come up.
There's a lot going on in this town, good and bad. We've talked about economic issues and racial issues. We've also got to see those incredible movements, social movements here in town, focusing on sustainability, focusing on health.
I was fortunate to see some of the specific things that they're doing to diversify their economy.
I also loved seeing the different nonprofits that are doing the work around here.
The community organizations when you are visiting showed me that everything is possible, you just have to try it.
And also the friendships that came out of this, I really believe with all my heart that some of these people we're going to keep in touch with. Like,
I hope to come back and one of these days enjoy their arts and music.
Strangers come to tell my story. They think my mountain ways are strange. They're gonna tell the world all about me. They can't even pronounce my name. I'm in my home. My spirit flowing through their veins, my soul living with them forever. Appalachia is my name. My soul live with them forever. Appalachia is my name.
So I think we had a very rich experience getting to know Williamson, getting to know the people of Williamson, and not only coming as strangers and getting the story told by some people with their biases and living with that story to our home cities.